Dr. Animo, how did
I find you? It wasn't difficult to track your alien exploits when you insist on helping people all the time. You thought you were such a big shot after stopping my mutated creations, but they were merely the beginning. I will not be denied my place in history. Destroy him!
Turn the cheek, don't walk away. It's time to decimate. Let's make them hurt and pay. Let's hurt to run away. Tonight we fight, we make a stand and dance and celebrate. No one can stop us now. We're taking back control. Oh, got green lights to run and to roar. Oh, stop us now. We're taking back control.
You're overdue for a visit from Dr. Animo!
Listen, Doc. You and your furry friends are out on the street. Unless you pony up the green.
Pony up. Interesting choice of phrases. You must be an animal lover. Then you're gonna love this.
You're going back where you belong, Animo.
Never!
I'm sorry, I can't hear you. Sounds like you have a frog in your throat. Or is that the other way around?
Put us down!
With pleasure.
Today, I will make history. Or should I say, prehistory?
If you didn't go...
Tessicus. Foscus. What a perfect guinea pig! You shall be the first in a new world order, courtesy of Ben Kinnison and Dr. Animo. Kinnison! It seems that watch of yours is just chock full of new alien DNA. And I'll enjoy extracting all of it from you. As painfully as possible.
Don't think so. Now go!
No one's going anywhere!
All I need is a few lousy components to finish my work.
So whatever your needs, from hairspray to state-of-the-art electronics, you'll find them under one roof at the grand opening of the district's newest Mega Mart.
Ah, just what the doctor ordered.
Heat blast and rip jaws? Not the best combo.
Well, well, what do we have here? A walking fish fry?
Turn my grandpa back to normal, or so help me!
Looks like you're the one who's going to need help.
Young fool! You cannot stop me! I will turn Washington, D.C. into Washington, B.C.
With this telescope, I'll be able to bounce my transmodulator signal off of a satellite and blanket the planet with its power, creating a new, more interesting world order.
Okay. Science project's over, Dr. Quack.
Oh, but it's just beginning. In fact, you should feel privileged to be the first human test subject. Now, I will lead this planet in a glorious new phase of evolution.
Oh, yeah? You and what army?
This one!
altered state seems to have made you immune to the effects of my ray. Pity. Instead of giving you a new life, I will have to settle for ending your old one. Finish him, my pets. Ah, the satellite is approaching its position. Who says one man can't change the world?
You are very persistent. I hate persistent.
We all...
The moment is here. The next evolution will be televised.
Change my grandpa back, or I'll boil your butt.
And ruin my best work. Forget it. But I will give him some company, like the entire planet. Careful, my pet. We don't want to damage our prize. I do love my work.
It's going ditto took a lot out of the watch.
He is not the only one that took a lot out of your watch.
I'm watching a rerun.
You have not seen the last of me!
Yeah, I wish.
We take it back control.